It's happening in South Tyneside. Log on to visitsouthtyneside.co.uk.